Today, spectators out on the course, and they are standing in the mud.
Yeah, PGA officials warned everybody when they came out here about the conditions. In fact, at one point, they ran out of ponchos and even umbrellas. WLKY's Lexi Sheen caught up with the scene earlier today.
Since the weather's gone a little bit downhill the past couple of days, the newest attire out here at the PGA Championships got to be the galoshes and the rain boots, and they are caked in mud. It is a muddy pit out there for all of the spectators, all 46,000 of them heading here to Valhalla. So we stopped inside the championship shops here at the PGA, and I'm joined right now by Jeff Paiva. And you told me, Jeff, you guys have actually been running low on the key items. Talk to me about what people have been looking for.
Yeah, with the weather, everybody's been looking for umbrellas, ponchos. Yesterday, with the rain that we had, we sold out of ponchos. Really in the morning, and had to bring in extra umbrellas. So it's been a challenge.
And of course, the umbrellas. Everybody wants that PGA logo, of course, but not available today, right?
Yeah, we had to bring in blank umbrellas because of the quick turnaround with the rain. So we sold out of the logoed umbrellas. So it's been busy. So good stuff.
It's been super busy in here. In fact, it's completely packed where we are. We've seen just a ton of people walking around in their ponchos. A lot of them probably brought them from home, though. What else have been the hot items in here?
Definitely the pin flags. That's the item that people get to get signatures. Earlier in the week, they really flew through, and a lot of people use them as collectibles, so it's definitely a popular item. A lot of the shops have been redesigned this year, so they're branded. Nike, Adidas, Under Armour, Cutter and Buck, those brands are really really flying off the shelf. So we're happy with the way things have gone.
Do we think we're going to get any more ponchos in by the end of the weekend?
I don't think we have time. Yeah.
You might have to. Yeah, everyone just better bring their own.
Yeah,
then.
I think so.
All right, Jeff, thank you so much for talking to us. It has definitely not cut back on the crowd that's here inside the championship shops or on the crowd here just in general on the grounds at Valhalla. The shops are open up until 8 o'clock tonight. Rick and Vicky, back to you.